Welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna make some concrete plates. Well, not really concrete plates. We're gonna use some concrete and some old rotor brakes. As you see, they are laying on the floor. And our first step is to clean that with that angle grinder. And as always, I wear some protection gear. A lot of people will say a full mask is too much. Maybe they are right, but you never should have any risk with your health. So what you have seen we done now is cleaning the blade, cut this steel pipe, and it fits exactly over the bar we want to use, and the steel pieces. Of course you could that now weld in the middle, but we thought, why don't show we the people a way, let's try if it works, not to use a welder, just some concrete. So we're gonna put this in the middle, some steel pieces, so the concrete is stable, like that. And then we pour in the concrete and this should hold. That's also the reason I roughened that surface here to get rid of that paint, and the concrete hopefully sticks good to that steel. Let's see how it works for all the guys who don't have a welder. You can do up to 3 parts sand and 1 part cement. We want a bit more stable, we go like 2 parts of cement. But still we can add some sand to that mixture. So we mixed it dry, Now we can add some water. Always start slow. You can add more, of course. To get it out, it's harder. So, 28 days later, the concrete is fully hardened. The only thing is left to do is to cut off the pipe and clean everything with the grinder, and you can use the weight plates.